As I look forward to celebrating the holidays and welcoming a new year with my family, I want to take a moment to reflect on this year and the remarkable things I've witnessed from my Reid family. Without a doubt, the year 2020 will be remembered as an unprecedented year for all of us. A year filled with challenges you have likely never faced before. A year that imposed personal sacrifice, not only for you, but also for your family. A year that created much uncertainty, fear, sorrow, and even grief like we've never experienced before. To my Reid family, I witnessed extraordinary teamwork and spirit. I witnessed incredible perseverance and strength. I witnessed unparalleled dedication and bravery. To my Reid family, I saw that our communities were and will continue to be blessed and cared for by the very best. I saw that our communities recognized your efforts to lead the way through this pandemic. To my Reid family, I have been moved by your grace and your courage. I've been inspired by your passion and your devotion. I have been in awe of your accomplishments and humility. You have made a difference for not only our patients and families, but to the thousands of lives in the communities we serve. I am so proud and immensely grateful for each and every one of you. To my Reid family, I wish you nothing but good health, joy, and peace this holiday season.